the big show in Vegas. We got JR and the